Government officials insist that this is an isolated incident. We will continue to keep you informed as this story unfolds.